So we have an update for you this morning on an alleged anti-Islamic hate crime in Brooklyn. A woman is now facing charges. The 48-year-old suspect faces 9 total counts, including 5 hate crime charges. She's accused of throwing her coffee and phone at a man she says was wearing a Palestinian scarf as he played with his toddler at a park in Fort Greene. PIX 11 News was able to confirm that the woman was with the boy she nannied for at the time. She says after the incident, she was fired.